This time he said that I'll produce it.
Yes.
That's a very sound director. Had directed Prabhudeva.
Yeah.
He's enjoying himself, right?
Congratulations. Sonakshi, who couldn't have looked more beautiful and so elegant. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Sonakshi Sinha. And the girl who's been the center of attention of so many, the first time that she appeared, standing next to Salman sir, introducing Sai Manjrekar, ladies and gentlemen. Very proud father standing over there. He was waiting for this moment. A gentleman whose name appears very prominently on the poster. Of course, last but not least, a gentleman whose name is attached to so many films now. I like to call him Mr. Producer himself. Bhushan sir, do come on stage. That is one step so that we can get everyone. We'll do the photo ops of course later. But before I ask anyone, before I ask Prabhu sir, before I ask Salman sir, can we get some more mics on stage? Yeah. We're going to open with perhaps a new... Everybody else has had many, many shots standing on stage. Sai, how are you feeling now? The film is out. The judgment is already being passed on Twitter and, you know, the WhatsApps have already started. How are you feeling? We sort of first saw you standing next to Salman sir when you got introduced. This is now your film. How are you feeling? Mics on, please. Yeah.
I was very anxious before I got here.
Yeah.
But everything was so well planned, well done. I was very excited then. And I'm feeling very excited, very happy.
I was looking at your father, slowly, slowly the smile widens. Then, you know, goes in various reactions. I mean, obviously, fantastic and dream launch. I mean, the first time you actually said yes to this, were you just like saying, it's not possible, it's not, was it like a dream that sort of came true?
I think it's still like a dream. I still haven't processed this. All of this is still a dream, but it will happen eventually. I love it.
And wake up tomorrow.
Well, there was a dream that was fulfilled on the right side as well. This is how you started. Is it deja vu moment for you happening right now, Sonakshi?
Exactly that. Hi everybody. I'm also super excited for this one. I don't know, I'm feeling like my first film is releasing all over again. It's a very strange feeling.
But you're a Dabangg veteran. So this is awesome. I mean, just when you see this, you know, like see, I like to see the beauty shots, the money shots, as we call them, you know, this is the box office masala of Salman sir. Even when you walk in there, just the CT, the movement, it's just awesome. This is what you've always said. I like to mix the other films along with my masala films. This is the quintessential masala film for you.
Started off as a quintessential Hindi masala film heroine. Yeah. I'll always be that. And I love it.
And we'll
see the third one is should be the biggest of the lot. And usually sequels don't do as well as, you know, the first one.
Yeah.
So we've really, really worked hard on this one. It's just not only action and entertainment, but it also has a story. And you will see the film. When you see the film, you'll get to know that there's a lot more than just masala to this film.
So, but one thing I have to say is, from the last time we met for Bharat, you have become super active on Instagram and social media. And aapke sare training, workouts, sab dekh karke, it's all very visible on screen. I have never seen you this muscular on screen, so I think it's even the body shot in the end really worked for us. Was there a conscious attempt to make sure that, boss, I'm going to come back with like the full-blooded, you know, muscular avatar of Dabangg?
It was always there. It was always hidden.
Yeah.
First, I used to be very comfortable without a shirt, yeah. And I am comfortable with clothes on.
Yeah.
So then they thought that abhi wo VFX hai, nahi hai, wo ye to phir. Social media pe kya VFX hai? To dalo, dikhao.
Yeah, I'm very happy to see. We still can't match up. You know, you shouldn't put your workout videos. You put shorter versions of it because when we try to do the longer version, problem ho jati hai. Prabhu sir, I'm very happy with that body shot in the end. Was that your idea? Was that script ki demand? Was that Salman sir idea? What was that?
Good evening. No, I think if Salman sir is there, it has to be there.
Yeah. But like you said,
as a fan, like everybody wants to watch it. So it has to be.
You know, I think you started this entire you know, rebirth of superstardom, you know, with Wanted. And after that, it just went into like a big snowball. It's really amazing that you all are, you know, working together again. We hear lots of other things also could be happening. Just the relationship that you and Salman Shah share and how you get all those movements of dance and all that. I mean, it's just so amazing to watch that, you know, your process with Salman sir.
What to tell, I don't know.
You always do this. There's lots to otherwise say.
He's basically saying that we are the same level of dancers. He's very chilled out.
Yeah.
So we were doing Wanted together and he used to come and show me a step. And I said, do the step exactly like the way he showed it to me. Monitor, he said, sir, one more sir. I said, did it properly like you showed exactly? No, sir, huge difference, sir. What I'm showing you doing something else only, sir. That's a scene now. I go, take one more, 25th take, 27th, 38th take. Sir, good only, sir. It's okay only, sir.
I'm appreciating. I'm saying he's taken a lot more interest to
put it on to me only.
No, this one.
So I've written the script.
Yeah.
So I wanted all the critics to. This film is for the critics. Story likhi hai. अगर पिटिंग है तो सिर्फ मुंबई में नहीं चेन्नई में भी बैंगलोर में भी तेलुगु तमिल कन्नड़ देश भर में पिटेंगे और मारेंगे तो देश भर में मारेंगे
क्रिटिक्स से पिटता है तो पिक्चर सुपर डुपर ब्लॉकबस्टर
मैं बोल सकता हूँ मैं बोल सकता तू मत बोलो
I also had the experience, yeah.
You know what happened? So one day I called Arbaz in the night. I said, come home, I've got a tour for Munni Badnam. So he came running, we were looking for this song for the longest time and you got it. He said, yeah, bring me here. I said, Munna Badnam. He said, you lost the plot, you've woken me up for this. He's very good. Yeah, I heard a little bit of the dubbing. So I was going to dub it. I was going to dub all the three languages. So I went to the dubbing studio to dub it, and I said one line in Tamil. So the person who was doing my dubbing said, "Very good, sir. Okay." Said again, "So one more? No, okay, sir. Okay." So ye to language bahut simple hai, yaar. Then it went to him to check. Sir, what language you dubbed it? I said, but your guy saying okay. Now what to do? I'll do again. He said, no, sir. You're sounding like some foreign language only. I'm from here. I'm not understanding you. So then we got a voice that was very close to mine to dub the Tamil, then the Telugu, and Kannada. I don't mind it if I can have someone singing for me on my face to then dubbing. I just don't like people in my face. ये सवाल मैं नहीं आपको दूंगा ये सवाल आपको मिलेगा मेरे घुटनों से मेरे पीठ से मेरी गर्दन से मेरे कोनियों से मेरी पसलियों से ये जवाब आपको वो देंगे कि दोनों ही बड़े कठिन हैं I'm really excited for this film. I'm waiting for the 20th of December to come. And then more than that, also okay, the fans hamari is film ko, you know, kitna appreciate karegi. That is the most important thing. Ke bahut sari bahut mehnat gayi is film ke andar. Balki jitni mehnat Tiger mein gayi thi aur ye tha aur jitni bhi, you know, जो पहली फिल्म में जो मैंने की है उससे 10 गुना ज्यादा मेहनत इस फिल्म में गई है ऑल फ्रॉम द स्टोरी टू यू नो प्रोडक्शन टू डायरेक्शन टू एक्शन टू सॉन्ग्स टू द होल क्रिएटिव जर्नी टू एवरीथिंग इज अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क दैट्स गॉन इन दिस फिल्म नो सो वी इफ यू अनाउंस राधे ऑन इट्स ओन फिर वो दबंग यू नो संडी गॉन राधे 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 एंड दबंग वुड हैव यू नो बी थोड़ा सा पीछे आ जाता है तो दबंग से स्टार्ट किया और राधे पर हमने जाके फिनिश किया
भाईजान इट इज सेड दैट राधे इज अ सक्सेसर ऑफ वांटेड इज इट ट्रू
The name was actually in Tere Naam, and then after that we used the same name in Wanted, but this is a completely different film altogether. It's got nothing to do with Wanted. Agar aap bolna chahein, agar wo format mein jaye, to ye Wanted ka baap hai.
Or I'm going to finish with one question, but yeah, right there.
My question goes to
Vasai. Vasai, Vasai, nahi,
Sai. Vasai.
Vasai,
mula prashna
hai ki Salman sobat
sa anubhav tu sangita ashilas. Matra Salman sobat Marathi cinema
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you.
We were fighting every
first one was Abhinav, second one I directed. There had been a long gap, there was a lot happening around the time that, so we were working on something. We wanted a fresh look, and it helps the franchise, you know. When you get somebody new on to look at it differently, because you're continuously on the project, you lose some kind of perspective. Who better than Prabhu sir to come on board and to take it to a next level? And he has really done that. This film is like way ahead in terms of its mounting and presentation and everything. So hats off to Prabhu sir. Thank you very much for taking Dabangg, our very loved franchise, and taking it to the next level.
And also he's become really busy now. He's working more than all of us are working. Yeah. We had date problem with Makki's character. Makki kahi south mein hai. Makki is doing a film there in Kerala. Makki is doing some show. Makki is everywhere.
Web series bhi chal rahi hai.
Web series bhi chal rahi hai. Inka wo show bhi chal raha hai.
I've actually met him, sir, more often than I met you in this year. I've been meeting Arvaz almost every month or so. Very busy.
Arvaz, your character is an extension of Makki.
Yeah, it is Makki, like every other character, nice.
Madhu Makki.
The same character is the same film is being carried forward.